One2one Academy, teaching English as a second language since 2011. Do educational institutions prepare children for the future? Some people would argue that they don't. Join me for this challenging conversation lesson plan by One2one Academy.